Sometimes I feel like I've already seen everything that's gonna happen. And it's a nightmare. The story of being a dope fiend is that you could kill yourself real slow. You feel like a million fucking bucks doing it. Sometimes I wonder if life was wasted on me.
Fire in my lungs, can't fight the devil on my tongue.
When you died, it didn't feel real. It felt like a movie. And this is the part where the character never recovers.